Yes, Molly had a steeple.
Yeah, let's switch to that one.
I went to a Chinese restaurant to buy a loaf of bread. They wrapped it up in bubble gum, and this is what they said. My name is Ding Dong Daddy. Punch you in the stomach. Oops, I'm sorry. Don't tell Mommy. Don't tell Daddy. Do me a favor. Just get lost!
This is what you guys do at recess?